the SOS tent and, well, now the We Got This World website, is really about kind of letting people, you know that even though things aren't always the greatest, there's always sort of a light at the end of the tunnel. There's the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, if you want to be more whimsical. I think what we're doing is less about, it's not targeted towards anyone, it's not calling out anyone for anything. It's really just a way to say, hey, kind of, we all have problems. And, you know, we may not always know exactly how to fix those issues, but it's important to remain happy and sane and driven during this time while we figure out how to fix things. So that's what it really means to me.